Hi.
But I'll tell you now, I don't even know who you are.
I'm Andrew. Wait, aren't you Thanos?
It always will be.
Oh, I can't wait to tell everyone.
You won't be alive to tell them.
Oh, damn it. I mean, I'll do anything. Like, about the stones, whatever.
Find the stones. Bring them to me.
Maybe not.
Alternative is death.
I mean, can you just, like, give me a list of those stones and where to find them? Because I don't have a clue right now.
Possible.
Oh, come on.
Perhaps I treated you too harshly.
Okay, well, I'll go get off to get the stones. See ya.
A few moments later.
Hello. I know you are looking for the Infinity Stones. Before I tell you more, are you sure you want to know this information? If it falls in the wrong hands, it could be a problem.
I'm sure I want to do it.
Okay, brave one. Let me tell you the names of the six stones. The Red Stone, the Cobble Stone, the Sandstone, the Stone Stone, the Netherite Stone, and finally the End Stone. Each with their own ability. I will give you a sacred book with all the stones and their info. Good luck.
I've got the stones. I talked to this guy and it gave me this sacred book about it. Mate, come over here.
Okay.
Hi, what's poppin'?
Thanos would like some info on the Infinity Stones.
I told you about it falling into the wrong hand.
That is destiny fulfilled.
We did. Just please.
Ouch. Ouch.
I'm sorry I messed up. Can I please have another chance?
You'll have the chance.
Is this all I need to do? Just stack up and get the cobblestone? I mean, what? Why is this so easy? Wait, it's not even a boss. What is wrong with this? I thought the Infinity Stones were hard to get, and not this easy, jeez. Can we just please stop with this stupid cinematic walking scene? Please, thank you. Right, should be easy as the other one. No! No! Creep! Whoa, no. Oh god, what's Thanos gonna think? Oh no. There's actually no way. Oh, okay. I'm just gonna go and get these chests, see if they've got anything useful for getting the other ones, the other stones. Oh, come on, this is the last chest. Please be good. Oh my god, two golden horse armor. I don't even have a horse. Oh no. Wait. What? The sandstone. Oh my god, it was a trick. That sandstone was fake. Oh my god, how lucky am I? But now I've got the real one. Let's go. Wait, what? There's an Una reverse card boss. Wait. What? Is this some kind of joke? I mean, it's not attacking me if it's a thing. I mean, it just seems to let me stack up. Right, let's just get the stone with the silk touch pickaxe. Easy. Wait, what? It just attacked. But it didn't do any damage. It was only the full damage. Wait, it's down. I didn't attack it. Wait, Una reverse card boss. Does that mean if I take damage, does that mean it takes damage? Yeah, it just did it again. That's it then, that's it. Okay, this might be stupid, but I'm gonna bait so it thinks I'm doing the stone fall off just like I did there. I didn't think that tricked it at all. Wait, what is that? Wait, oh no, the shoes, the shoes. Let's go kill this I don't know. Weird creature. Right, it's dead. Simply get the stone. Goodbye. Right, is the stone down here? I guess not. Oh, some juicy bit of redstone. There's the tower. Right, wait, what's going on? Oh, not another boss. No, please, no. Goodbye. I'm gonna get the netherite stone to see what that wall's about. Right, here we go, there's nothing. Wait, there's a preserver. Oh no, oh no. Oh, it's TNT, gotta leave. Okay, if I use my brains, I could do a dirt clutch. I will need to pause as soon as I get in to see where my inventory is at, where I'm holding. Quickly switch to the dirt and land. Short story short, I did it. Wait, what's all that end stone? There's a big cube of it. Whatever. Imagine the bosses might be something to do with the Ender Dragon or Enderman. I went in the end portal and I just spawned here, which is kind of weird. Not assuming there's not going to be a boss, but I've got the end stone, which is good. And then there's that really big block of end stone. Wait, what? I'm stuck. What happened? Oh no, it's the boss. Wait, this has got to do something with an Enderman, surely, because they can place blocks. Oh no, what's going to happen? This should be fine, because, like, it's so big, it's not even going to be able to hit me.
Bruh. That's a lot of damage!
I've got all the stones, Thanos.
Well done. I'm thankful.
Hi, I'm Andrew. No one laughing. Right, here are the stones. What are you going to do with them?
I will shred this universe. It's my destiny.
Oh, I better kill you then.
Should be grateful.
Well, brilliant aim with your sandstone.
Hello, everybody!
I won.
Oh, really?
Round two, fight!
Oh, damn it, he's gone. What am I gonna do? Wait, I'm pretty sure I have some backups on this world. That means I could get all the stones, chuck them into lava, and stop my future self from getting the stones and giving them to Thanos. Right, come on, please be there. Oh my god, it's there. Yes! Yes, let's go! There's a lava pool in the village where I first met Thanos, so I'm going to chuck all the stones in there so they burn. Oh no, that's when I first talked to Thanos right there. Oh my god, I've got to kill Thanos for killing half of everyone. Got to kill him. Right, there's me off. God, I need to hide. What if Thanos spots me? Oh no.
Impossible.
I didn't have the stones. Oh, that's really sus.
I want to see.
How are you gonna look in my inventory? And what do you even want from my inventory?
Infinity stones.
Not gonna give you the stones. Yeah, I don't have the stones. Okay, whatever you know. I'll just tell you what happened. You won.
I won.
I just told you that! So, what are you gonna do to me now?
I don't even know.
Okay then, goodbye.
Wait.
Okay, I'll explain how you won. Basically, I went to get the stones. I gave you the stones. You clicked your fingers. Then I went back into a backup world to go into the past, which I'm doing now, and tried to get the stones before my other self did, and now we're here.
You could not live with your own failure. Where did that bring you? Back to me.
You're not gonna kill me, right?
You won't be alive.
Oh, well, I'm off then. Oi, stop chasing me.
Nope.
Need to get rid of these stones now. Luckily, Thanos has armor on, so he's really, really slow. Oh god, he's right there. Gotta go. Going to that island.